We're at milepost 86 on the Union Pacific Clinton subdivision, one of my favorite spots to railfan at, as we see UP 2640 East coming by us with a manifest eastbound.
Train TGP 78789, over.
Whoops, I forgot the radio feed was still on.
Are you qualified to Des Moines?
The UP 7879 that he was referring to was an ethanol train coming out of the Fairfax connection at Fairfax, heading for Des Moines. Our next train is an eastbound stack and rack led by UP 5933 East. UP 7178 is pushing in the middle. Thank you. I think I just heard another horn. I did. It's the downtown drag heading to downtown Cedar Rapids. About 50 minutes later, the eastbound bird comes flying by milepost 86 with UP 8632 East. He was 2 hours away when I first got here at milepost 86, so this train's got to be doing between 60 to 70 miles per hour. Job 53, also known as the Downtown Drag, returns from Cedar Rapids with a bunch of cars for Beverly Yard. Just before we get to see the end of this drag, a westbound train approaches milepost 86 at 26th Street Southwest. It is an ethanol train that is heading out to the western end of Iowa to get more ethanol. Before we call it a day, let's watch this CRANDIC job led by 203 and slug number 303 do some shoving and pulling. After his shove move, he begins to pull out a P7. Some of the industries that the CRANDIC serves are ADM, Cargill, and International Paper, just to name a couple. They also serve coal for the coal generating plant at ADM and at the Prairie Creek Alliant Energy Generating Station. They also have operations in Iowa City with interchange traffic with the Iowa Interstate for products and potash cars for Stutzman in Hills, Iowa. They also interchange traffic not only with the Iowa Interstate, but with the Union Pacific, the Canadian National, and the Iowa Northern. Thanks for joining me today as we watch trains on the Union Pacific and the shove from the CRANDIC. We'll see you next time. Thank you for watching Buddy Burton Photography. If you love what you see, be sure to like, comment where you can, or subscribe. And follow me on these social media outlets.